Cedar tree, how big it's grown. Granted, it hasn't been too long. It wasn't big. I laughed at her and she got mad. First day that she planted it. Then the first snow came and she ran out to brush the snow away so it wouldn't die. Came running in all excited, slipped and almost hurt herself, and I laughed till I cried. She was always young at heart, kind of dumb and kind of smart. I loved her so. I surprised her with a puppy, kept her up all Christmas Eve 2 years ago. It would sure embarrass her when I came home from working late, 'cause I would know that she'd been sitting there and crying over some sad and silly late night show. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you if only I could. She was sad, so afraid that I'd be mad. But what the heck? Though I pretended hard to be, guess you could say she saw through me and her mind now. I came home unexpectedly, caught her crying needlessly in the middle of the day. Flowers bloom and robins sing, she went away. And honey, I miss you, and I've been good, and I'd love to be with you if only I could. One day while I was not at home, she was there and all alone. The angels came. Now all I have is memories of honey, and I wake up nights and call her name. Now my life's an empty stage where honey lived and honey played and loved her up. A small cloud passes overhead, cries down on the flower bed that honey loved. See the tree, how big it's grown. Great, it hasn't been too long. It wasn't big. I laughed at her and she got mad. First day that she planted it was just a twig.
Y'all remember that, don't you? Your Bobby Goldsboro. Thank you so much. That's a Richard doing that.